What's going on, gamers? It's your boy Z24 Gaming here, and today we're back on this Madden NFL 17 Ultimate Team season. Now, I did do a little bit of changes while I was off, but look who we got at starting running back. He's not a great running back, but what he's been showing me is good. So I'm very glad to have a better running back. I still have Langford in that second position, but I still got Teddy. As you see, our coins are going up, so we may, by the end of this video, we may have another player that will come to our team. I'm not sure what position should I go for. Y'all comment down below. But our wide receivers are looking good. I may not do none, but I may do something about the tight end. The tight end position. Where are the tight ends? Yep, right here. I may do something about tight ends. Matter of fact, let's go scout right now of what we're gonna do in the tight ends. But right now my goal is to go undefeated in the season, so yeah, let's go to the auction house. I always go here. Let's go to tight and then we'll look for our tight ends. See what we can find. Any team tight end. Got Gratian. Vernon Davis. Is that what his name is? Yep. Gilmore. 98. Wait. Really? 9.98 million for a 76 overall. Really? Okay. If we can get, I want Greg Olsen, I would love, but it just costs so much, costs a lot. Oh, they got Rob Gronkowski, if we could get, he probably costs so much. Ooh, Kels, he would be good. Let's see. Dixon, man, then Tolio. I remember him. Let's see how much does Rob Gronkowski. He's probably gonna cost like so much, but. Before I do that, I want to see something. Now, Patriots. Unless nobody's going to sell. Yep. Look how much this Gronkowski cost. Wow. That's a lot of money. So let's go to the Seahawks. They got a good tight end. Jimmy Graham outfit. What about this? I do really need a new tight end. More further you go down, the more time. I don't want to waste too much, but we're just looking at different things, see what we can find. Anderson. We're just looking at. Let me go to the Saints. So if I was to buy this one, what would be his thing? Got better strength. Alright. We need like a good tight end. Steelers. Let's see what the Steelers got. Not that good. Hold on now. What, how much? What about. Rogers. I can actually win him. Yeah, there's only one bid on this. Just got 11 minutes, so. This bid, I got two bids in. That should be good, five bids. So let's go ahead and get in these solo challenges. And hopefully by the end of the game we'll have new tight end at position. So let's go ahead and get in. Get into it. Time. Doesn't really matter. I do want to get a new stadium, actually. Hold on, y'all. Let me just change my stadium. I got a couple of them. Actually, I just have one. Maybe I want to get the, hold on, let me go back in the auction house real quick. Sorry, guys. This is taking long. Type. Stadium. Packers. Got a lot of Packers. Falcons are getting a new stadium. So do they have the new stadium? No, not yet. Patriots. I want to get some like the Ravens have. I'm going to get the Ravens stadium. 10 mil for. Yeah. Equip. Damn, alright, so we just moved stadiums. Alright, now let's start. Play solo challenges. Again, this team. Alright, let's continue. We are on week 8 right now. So, oh, I didn't realize. Sorry, guys. 6:30. Yeah. Oh, what if we had Todd Gurley, bruh? Oh man, that would have been.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL is on the air. I'm your host, Larry Ridley, and this is Madden Ultimate Team. On deck, we've got a great matchup in store between the Cincinnati Bengals and the Minnesota Vikings. The Bengals are going to take the field here tonight with All the right. eyes of the nation squarely on them. It's a nationally televised night game, so they'll have a chance to show the country what this team is made of.
Let's get into this, man.
With that, it's time to look up with our commentators in the booth. We turn it over to Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
On the return, here's Dree Archer.
Get out of my way. I did put Archer at starting kick return because he's got faster speed. The other guy had bad speed, but he could break tackles. So, I just wanted to get the speed going.
He's gonna take a shot right away.
Catch it.
Double team and it's intercepted.
That was my bad.
Harrison Smith. And they will take over at the 29-yard line.
Brandon, when we sat with Teddy Bridgewater versus Teddy Bridgewater.
They wanted to begin this game offensively.
Oh shoot, they got everything.
10 to 15 plays, the first 10 to 15 they had on their script.
Quick.
Nowhere on the script was there throwing an interception, I have to believe. It's a loss of two there, bringing up second down.
Let's get this, y'all. Let's get this D going.
Just that the defense wasn't fooled.
And when they're not fooled, you see the end result. Because what you're doing there, you mentioned the counter. You're using your offensive line sometimes to pull or
we came here to play. We ain't playing in that direction
and create the space back on the other side and block it appropriately. But you're exactly right. Didn't move him. Sat there waiting for him and made the play.
A play fake to Peterson. Now Bridgewater.
Damn.
He's got the hook up here. It's Kyle Rudolph. It'll be a gain of 9, and that'll bring up fourth down. Now the fourth-year man, Jeff Locke.
Look how the new punt, the kicker kicks now. It's a better kick than what it was last year. Hey,
this
y'all
is
get that
Archer.
Oh. Ooh.
It'll be a net of only 30 here. 40
Archer's
yard
got
plus 10
fast speed.
On the return. And the Bengals
he's a
take possession.
But seriously, I don't know. We're going to get a good kick returner one day. All right, Eddie Lacy's coming in for this.
They'll run for the first time with Lacy.
Hey, wide open. Stiff on. Oh, geez.
A very solid gain of 27.
27 yards.
What often gets lost with Eddie Lacy when he's playing at his ideal weight is his agility and his quickness. But in this case, he's putting that together with his power. Yeah. And with these early runs, trying to deep inside the ball, you've got to stop that now or you're in for a long, long game.
I see you. Ah. I messed up, y'all.
Here, shy of the line of scrimmage, so that one's
going to
go down as a sack.
It's just, that was my bad. Let's get that run game going. Can you do it again,
second
Lacy?
Second down, Lacy.
Heck no.
And he'll lose yardage here, back at the 47.
Right, now I got to kind of pass
alongside
the
Charles
beat.
Davis, Brandon Gordon, and it's the Bengals.
Or at
with
least
the football
get
to begin quarter number two.
Goal,
they
man.
Do, however, have a tough third and long coming up.
Looking for
third and long for Bridgewater, and he's going to be sacked back on his side of the field at the 44. A first-time Pro Bowler a year ago, Everson Griffin, coming in to drop him for a loss of 8, and it'll be fourth down.
Hold on, y'all. I'll be right back. Hey guys, I'm back. Let's get into it. I love this new kicking ability. Oh yeah. No.
And that hits at the six and carries into the end zone for a touchback.
I should have did a back.
The Vikings offense gets set to take over here. And the first drive, three and out. Second possession, see if they can get a little momentum.
And oftentimes that first drive is just a feeling out process. You have some plays that you've got called and you want to see how defense reacts. It may not go terrific on the first one. Now they're ready to go. They've kind of got a look at them.
We ain't playing with no Adrian Peterson.
They open things up. Let's see what the defense does here, too, after a good stop. The ball carrier there, Adrian Peterson, he turned 31 back in March.
But after his return from knee surgery a few years ago, that incredible return, I don't think we look at his number the same way as we do a lot of running backs who turn 30.
Yeah, I agree. Yeah, Landry. Bridgewater.
Oh, yeah. No.
Out of bounds across the 30.
Incomplete?
9 yards on the pickup there, and it keeps the drive alive.
If you're running out route, it's likely you're going to end up near the sideline. And what did we just see there?
And seeing no options, he just tosses this one away.
I think I just won the tight end.
I hope I don't sound too rah-rah on that one, but That's the exact right throw. Your receiver gets it, or no one gets it. Give him a lot of credit for being really precise with it.
Get him. That's no yardage.
Get it up near the 35, right at the 34. 2 yards. Give him 2 yards on that play, and that's going to bring up a third down.
Well, the strategy was evident there. Get it to your tight end and make it a one-on-one play with a corner.
I got Adrian.
Who's usually going to win that one?
The tight end, but not there.
Not in this situation.
He did it again. He's blocking, but he can also get an arm out to the QB. This is his second time doing it.
To be able to get rid of the ball sooner than that.
You have to help your offensive line out. They're going to protect you as best they can. And if you're getting...
Alright, so since we got...
Seconds to throw the ball. They're doing a really nice job. But when you hold it and give up a sack, you're really almost discrediting their work.
Here's Archer.
Oh, yeah.
Look at this spin.
Ah. Oh, yeah. No. What a great return.
26 yards. And possession will change here with very little time remaining until halftime.
I wish I had like ODB or something.
A first down throw for Bridgewater. Eluding the pressure.
Here we go.
And this one complete to Marcus
Wheaton. Let's go.
So plenty of action on the field, but nope. And okay, so much for our halftime break. Apparently we're going to get right back to it.
I forgot it was halftime.
Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number three. This is taken about 7 yards deep, and they'll put up the stop sign there as his guys will get it at the 25. Out come the Vikings. They'll have it first on offense as we begin the third. There are 0 points on the scoreboard for either side. It'll be interesting to see what adjustments were made. The defenses have obviously been great.
So if you like defense, this is a game. What you're looking for. But now you're trying to figure out.
Johnson, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Brandon Carr.
Yeah.
This one out to the 50 to the midfield stripe.
That pressure on the defense.
Naturally, we're going to say it was a poor pass, but the defensive guys say it was just a great play by them. They broke on the football, picked it off, and gave some momentum to their team.
Oh, man, that was a good play. And look, we're intercepting now. You remember one of those games we were having trouble intercepting. but
and it's such a tone setter, isn't it? Because both sides trying to seize momentum to begin the half.
And then, dude, man.
What do they have dialed up that'll give them an advantage to move the ball downfield?
Let's find out what they have dialed up.
Everyone's got to be able to catch the football. Doesn't matter what position you play, but if you're on offense, where a ball may come your way.
Yeah, that's stiff
arm. He's going to be stopped up at about the 47-yard line. It's a gain of about three, but it's going to leave him with third and still 7 yards to go.
Keep that running game going.
I always like to talk about defense in terms of levels. First level defensive line, second level linebackers, third level defensive backs. On that run, that was what we call a first level run, and it was stopped by a second level player.
Oh, no. All right. Yeah, get down before you. Good
enough for a first down. Really nice pick.
I was about to run the football to QB, but that guy came up.
Defense put pretty good pressure on him, but he's able to flush out to his right and trying to fade people. On the run, had to get on his horse. Still accurately throws a nice pass for a first down.
2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down.
I'm surprised our running back is doing better than Adrian Peterson.
And that changes the playbook a little bit now for the guy calling plays. No. Second and eight. Now he's got to probably think about going to the air instead of maybe staying with the ground game.
And they'll lose a yard that time, and that's going to lead to a third down. The 22 is the line to gain here on third down. And the Vikings with an extra defender in the secondary on third.
Playing coverage here.
Yeah.
And that's another stop for the defense.
Come back.
Something we've seen
come back.
All game long.
Come back. Yes.
No,
he's inbound.
They've got an answer.
One quarter remains here on a Sunday night. You are watching Madden Ultimate Team. Back now in Baltimore. As we're about ready to rock and roll for the fourth and final quarter. And here comes play number six on this drive. From the red zone now, Bridgewater.
Hold that block. Why can't I sprint? All right.
And he'll just throw this one over in the way of the security crew.
I couldn't
sprint
for some reason.
A pretty good coverage there.
It had to mess me up. EA score.
No doubt about it. And
I like the new, like, marks on the helmet, too. I didn't see that last
year.
Yo, get that block.
Who's going to make the
come on, 46. Got to push him on the side. Not in the back, man. On the side.
And get all the way to the end zone. But these short ones still have their value. You can still set up
the
play action.
I think I know who's
you control the clock because you have the ball and they
don't.
And off the physicality sets the tempo for the game.
Caught at about the six. A nice pickup of 14 and it moves the stick, sets up a first and goal. Time for a break. We'll come back and see how it all shakes out after this. So the Bengals in possession of the football.
Okay, after this, I gotta
let's
do
see what
something.
Come up with offensively after having
y'all
time
just
to
wait.
Talk it over.
That'd be great.
They go play action here.
Get,
on
get
no. Oh,
no,
he lost
no.
The ball. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football
he just
back.
Me,
I think we just saw an example of a game situation that I know
he
is discussed,
so
practiced to the nth degree. Go right out the window and a chance to win the game as well.
Yeah, protect the football on the other side. You're taught to get in there and rake it out. They did just that.
I mean, they go over this starting in OTAs and mini camps. You go through these situations, and that's the way a lot of teams like to end practice. Finish it off with this type of a drive, kick the game-winning field goal. Everyone feels good and heads to the locker room. In this case, though, they're not going to feel so great about it.
Bridgewater to throw.
Get him.
And Rudolph has it left side.
This
dude got a couple yards on that one. And it'll be third down.
Got to give credit where it's due.
Come on,
really
y'all.
Nice
we need to stop.
On that play. The pitch and catch was successful, but not any run.
We absolutely need to stop. I'm not even sure.
Now Bridgewater.
Yeah.
It is incomplete.
A pick would have been better. But we still
and
stop.
That's gonna make it fourth down.
And the
here's
clock
Jeff
stopped.
Now.
Plenty of time for me to do an impact on this game.
He gets this one away, and boy,
Archer.
It's another boomer. Fielded just inside the 30.
Oh, shoot. Oh, he got me.
And when it's said and done, it's a 58-yard punt. And the offense will take over with a new set of downs. Cincinnati now.
I need like Devin
the
Hester.
They need to get this
he's one of the best
on the other side to get the field goal range Look at the clock, a decent amount of time here to tie game. What do they do?
He's one of the best kick returners in the league. He's bad.
Target the sideline.
I need
target
the sidelines because you want to get out of bounds and make sure
the clock stays running. That makes things that much tougher for you. It can always bleed out on you.
Oh, yeah. Clutch. Clutch.
And he's brought down 17 yards.
Let's go, Crab.
The drive will continue. Well, timeout on their side here. In fact, a lot going against them. They do have a small glimmer of hope.
No one likes to play extra football. They want to go to the right now.
Wheaton. Out left here. It's complete to Wheaton.
Man.
14 yards that time and a fresh shut of downs.
Man. We need to at least get in field goal range. I'm already in my field goal range.
Bridgewater.
Why not get a
flush to his right?
Shoot.
And some room to work. And he's going to be out of bounds down inside the 20. They pick up 12 on the play there, and they move the chains. And now the offense operates in the red zone.
That was an excellent job of recognizing the situation. His first
read
wasn't there.
He's coming up on that. Stop it here on defense with a timeout. The defense, they got a little bit of a breather. Now they're back and set as we resume play. Again, it's Lacy.
Oh, yeah. Breaking the tackle.
Break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little gain. 7 yards on the carry. Make it 3rd and 4 coming up.
Hold on. I won't wait till that time hits.
It's really nice to see an offense that has enough confidence to run the football in that situation. I think that goes back to their practice and game planning.
Sure,
they've seen things that they've seen on tape
play
in previous games
game
that led them to believe that even in a long-distance situation, they can still run
back
the football and gain enough
yardage
to put themselves in a good spot on third down.
Now whistles come in. We're going to get a timeout here by the offense. And as the two teams talk it over on their respective sidelines,
this is the game winner right here. Bro, it's like a buzzer beater on NBA 2K16.
So the offense took the timeout. Looks like
here we go, yo.
As we get set.
Boy, what the?
To resume the action.
Man, I just called a timeout
called
man,
by the Vikings now.
Ball.
And as the two teams talk it over on their respective sidelines, we take a break.
Here we go.
So now it comes down to Travis Coons.
Get it perfect. Yes! We win the game, and we are staying undefeated.
You and I just got to witness.
We got to see calm, cool, and collected in action, didn't we?
Well, we didn't get nothing out of it, but
we
got the win out of it. So I'm surprised we got through Adrian Peterson. Adrian Peterson didn't really do nothing. But so I'm going to look at Devin Hester. MLB Ulitcher's contract has expired. Please choose an option below for this item. Be sure to replace the missing item before. What's going on here? All the chairs are different. Oh, okay. I see what's going on. See, the problem is, I don't need items, y'all. I want, like, packs. Hold on. Let me look in my other season. Yeah. Edit player lineup. We'll put Fua.